Survival. Torrid Donkey Kong.
So strong at Donkey Kong.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Three, two,
decent on Samus, one, but the thing is, it's a lot harder to get a grab. Put that DK practice to good use, LJ! Good. LJ? I'm really glad that LG was able to bring that back.
Yeah.
No. It cleaned it up.
I didn't think that the game looked super clean. I think it's basically just took advantage of men.
Fox!
Yeah.
First stock, and LG just showed that he knew that. That means that Fox, Samus, is the difference.
Yeah, DK's gone. It's two Bowsers. I can play the Bowser. I know the matchup. It's just it's gonna be hard. I have to go against the Bowser.
3, 2, 1,
this
go! dash attack is so strong, able to catch everything. And the down pointed forward smash is gonna be able to post stop with a swag and swing back in. Basically, what he's trying to do is J. Let's fucking go!
The winner is Thomas.
LJ, three more. Let's go.
LJ, you're doing good. Huh? Yeah, can he get a water real quick? Can he get a water? Can he get water real quick? No. Wait, no? Is this no? Is this a... Okay.
Survival!
Oh! Yeah, go get water. So who are you guys answering with, actually? Who's playing? I'm gonna edit. What? Creamy? Oh, Creamy. Oh, Creamy. I've heard a lot about you. Oh. If it makes you feel better, it's a really shitty game for us, too. Is this my controller? No, it's not. So is it 11 to 9?
Yeah.
So this is gonna be Creamy versus LJ. Creamy plays Bowser.
Okay.
Creamy is also one of the best players in Brawler.
Alright.
I think he's ranked 2 behind. Who is he ranked behind?
Joey.
Oh, is he not? Oh. Did you not update the cover? Oh, yeah. The cover picture on. And I've been going off of that the entire time. Oh, God. Makes sense. That's Webster's Collegiate Crew Battle. What do you mean? Yeah, of course. Dude, I got yelled at by Zach.
Did you?
Yeah. And I'm sorry, I'm just really excited about this event, you know?
You gotta get it out there.
Yeah, in fact, every single time I post, I get at least 3 more. So you know what? It works. We are at
survival!
Come on.
Thomas Bowser.
Almost 20? But a lot of them are also
players there are in the world.
Yeah. So
what do you think?
I think it's gonna go. Honestly, it's probably gonna go like a real like town team.
I think so.
Because you know, the thing is with Samus in this matchup,
three, two,
really sucks.
One,
that was already
go!
Esky! I thought that was going to be an upbeat. I feel like Linji is the greatest coach that he has been playing match games. Characters like Bowser. The thing is, again, Bowser has a really good. Thank you.
bringing SLU down to 9 stocks.
Survival!
Oh wait, I'm stupid.
Alright, America.
Yeah, I can't do math.
Answer Rob versus Bowser. What do you think about Rob versus
Bowser? Rob versus Bowser is really bad for Bowser.
I imagine he's just combo food.
But again, Rob is again also combo. Mm-hmm. More Bowser. And like, when Rob is at a disadvantage, they're both really bad.
That's because Bowser's ground speed isn't too bad.
No contest!
Okay.
Survival!
Take it, America. He can do really well against the next matchups. Samus Rob, I honestly think that's a pretty even matchup. The thing is, you need to catch a lot of Rob's items, and we saw Creamy do it in the last match, and it helped him immensely.
Survival. Rob.
He catches an arrow and is getting trapped by
Thomas.
Can't power shield it as much. Then Rob's gonna be able to do a lot of Rob things. Just kill super early, get those down to up airs, and just space out a lot more than Santa's can. But America does has LJ practice. That helps them a lot to know the matchup.
You guys have been getting a lot of cross practice. You know,
yeah. I honestly think SMTB was a godsend matchup specifically, because I think Mizzou is a weaker team right now, but I think SMTB with the matchup knowledge that we have.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go, America! And one of the things that is really funny about this matchup is that Santa's charge shot actually trades with Gyro. Yeah, so Gyro nullifies it completely. So wherever Gyro is, Samus is just not gonna be able to shoot it. Again, like I said, he knows the matchup. He plays LJ all the time, and now he's not as happy. He's gonna be able to get out of the game. Hill for America. Sobek? Is it Sobek that's next?
Thank you.
their last character.
Bowser.
And as we just saw, America just took two creamy stocks.
Bowser.
And creamy's supposed to be.
Exactly. So, we're going to see if America can fully utilize his.
Three, two, one, go!
That's also very true. And that's the scary part about that. You can just kill at anything. So it doesn't matter how well you do.
One, go!
So back uneventful end.
The winner is Donkey Kong.
What's that score since the last one you reported?